Guess who?
Micah Kiser.
He just blows up the play.
Micah Kiser is one of the top tacklers in the country. Leads the ACC in tackles with 11 a game. When you study tape on Micah Kiser, what makes him so good? Well, number one, it's his experience. His ability to play all over the field, but certainly playing in 40 games has made him a guy that understands everything that's coming at him. Number two is his patience, his ability to flow along the line of scrimmage, find the crack, get to the ball carry. He's an outstanding blitzer as well. Times up the snap count, gets on your quarterback. He leads the Cavaliers in sacks. And number three, and maybe the one that's underestimated, is his ability to understand the game, study the game. He's a student of the game. He flows up and down the line of scrimmage. It's because he's watched so much tape. He knows what you're going to do to him before you actually do it to him. He's a tackling machine.